Did you know hangers can do much more than just hanging clothes? I guess not. So I'm going to show you great ways to put them to use. A hanger and some stationery rings will help you create a great place to hang and organize your scarves. Use hanger and clothespin to hang pictures, which act as a great wall art to pretty up your room. Tired of clothes with wide necks slipping off your hangers? Use rubber bands and wrap it around the ends of the hanger. Then put your clothes back on. And no more slipping. Make a sturdy paper towel dispenser by breaking the hanger from the center and insert the paper towel that can be hung practically anywhere without installing screws or nails. Create extra room by doubling the hanger space by adding a chain to a hanger. This way, hangers will eat up way less closet space. Prevent shoulder bumps by folding your bulky sweaters like this. First, take your sweater and fold it in half lengthwise. Place the hook of the hanger near the armpit of your sweater. Then fold the sleeves and the bottom half over the hanger. This way you'll have no more shoulder bumps. Remember days when you're in a hurry and desperately trying to untangle your jewelry? So here's a way to just hang your jewelry on a hanger using a S-hook, which will be more convenient to remove your jewelry whenever needed. You can even hang your belts on the hanger and hang it in your closet. So don't just let your hangers be hanging around. I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, stay tuned and see Glamrs.